The Secretary of State's offices will open this week. The offices have been closed since January 3rd because of the surge in COVID cases. Offices that run Monday through Friday will open on Monday. Other places will open up on Tuesday. Officials say people who enter the offices will be required to wear masks and social distance.